My name is Eytan Debbi. I'm an orthopedic surgeon here at the Hospital for Special Surgery, and I specialize in hip and knee replacement surgery. And that includes anterior hip replacement, knee replacement, and partial knee replacement. I'm also an expert in technological applications in the operating room, such as robotic surgery, as well as computer navigation surgery for hip and knee replacement. I typically see patients with degenerative conditions of either the hip or knee who have had pain for a long period of time and are looking to discuss possible surgical intervention. I take a very individualized approach to patient care. The first meeting I have with patients, I think, is essential. They get to know me, and I also get to know them. I think it's important to hear what they're feeling, where they have pain, how much is it bothering them, what they can do, what they can't do, what they hope to do, and individualize our treatment for patients, whether it's non-operative treatment or surgical treatment. And from a surgical treatment, we can also individualize our treatment for each patient. We now have incredible technological tools here at HSS, and we're hopefully able to tailor our surgical intervention, whether it's hip or knee replacement, using robotic technology or computer navigation technology. So minimally invasive surgery is doing a hip replacement or a knee replacement through a smaller surgical incision. And for some patients, this is a real possibility where we can decrease our surgical exposure and still give the same high quality surgical procedure, whether it be a hip or a knee replacement. So I have a PhD in biorobotics, biomechanics, and mechanical engineering. So a lot of my background involves developing and creating technological innovations both inside and outside the operating room. My hope is to develop biomechanical innovations for patients undergoing hip and knee replacement. Some of these exciting technological applications, such as robotic surgery and computer navigation surgery, are currently used in the operating room, and I'm very excited to see where we go from here. And it's incredibly rewarding. I mean, I see somebody come in with tremendous hip pain or knee pain, and then with a surgical procedure such as a hip replacement or a knee replacement, I'm able to bring them back to doing the things they love to do. And that's different for each patient. But to see them come back to the office doing better than they were when they first saw me is incredibly rewarding.